Oh man, Borderlands 3 Ultimate Edition, pretty damn sweet edition if you mind me saying. But over here fellas, we could see this game is coming through on the 12th of November 2021 for the Ultimate Edition itself. And of course I did a video on the Tiny Tina's Wonderland Chaotic Great Edition. If you guys want to see a video of that, I'll leave a link in the comment below. But I am the Loot Gamer. Having a look over here fellas at the EB Games website itself, this will only just be $60 Australian, and I'm very excited to kind of show you guys exactly what you get, because as you guys can see, it's a whole lot of loot. But this includes the season pass, which includes the Moxie heist of the Hanson jackpot, the guns, the love and the tentacles, the marriage of Wainwright and Hammerlock. I actually remember playing that quest, it was absolutely hilarious. Also the Bounty of Blood and the Psycho Krieg and the Fantastic Fuster Cluck. That's on the first season pass. This also includes season pass 2, which includes the Designer's Cut content add-on featuring brand new arms race and additional skill tree for each Vault Hunter. The Director's Cut content add-on, which includes featuring a raid boss, new story missions, behind the scenes extras and 3 Vault cards. All 4 Multiverse Final Form Cosmetic Packs, and all 4 Multiverse Disciplines of the Vault Cosmetic Packs. And on top of that too guys, we're also grabbing ourselves the Butt Stallion Pack, the Weapon Skin, Trinket, Butt Stallion Grenade, Mod, and the Retro Cosmetic Pack, Neon Cosmetic Pack, Gearbox Cosmetic Pack, Toy Box Weapon Pack, and the Equipable XP and Loot Drop Boost Modes as well. That's only gonna just be $60 Australian, and that's for the Ultimate Edition for the PS5 and also all the Xbox Series X. I think that's an absolute no-brainer. You guys need to pick this up, man. I wish Borderlands 3 was this cheap, but I did myself the Super Edition, as you guys could see over here, about 2 years ago. Really enjoyed it. If you guys wanna see a video of that, I'll leave a link at the comment below. The next awesome piece of loot over here fellas is the Deathloop figurines, and I'm so damn excited to kind of show you guys this. But as you guys can see over here, these prices are a bit ludicrous. This is coming through on the 3rd of December 2022, so a whole year away in a couple of months. $398 Australian with a $50 deposit over here. We can see over here Colt, a 1/6 scale action figure. And now let's have a look at this details over here, and I would love to get your feedback on what you guys think, if it's a like for like. But first of all guys, this is a really well crafted figurine. Oh my goodness gracious me. As you guys know, that's my favorite saying, but whoa, have a look at all that detail on the jacket there, the pants, really, really loving it. Having a closer look at the face here, this is where I think they really nailed it, like for like, and I'm loving the detail, the textures on the face. You can see the beard there, done really well. Even the jacket, guys, have a look at all that detail there, like it's all leather-like, really, really awesome. Having a look at the other side over here guys, wow, I'm loving the hair man, they did a really great job. Even having a look at the gloves there and the texture of the zips on that jacket, oh man, this is a definite piece of work here. And I'm loving the fact that you're able to have different kinds of articulations when it comes to the poses, which is pretty cool. As you can see, he's holding his lovely thing there, looking really awesome. So I'm loving the fact that you're able to really customize the kind of poses you want to have on this figurine, which is pretty cool. Oh man, and even having a look at the back of this jacket, damn, man, this is dope. Dead dogs. And I haven't even played Deathloop yet, but honestly, this is a very valuable piece of loot itself. Even having a look over here, you guys can see, you guys grab yourself extra hands, extra guns over there, and a really nice long ass knife, and I'm loving the Deathloop stand itself. So that over there guys is $400 Australian, and I kind of put all the included items in the description, as you guys could see a whole lot of things there. And so in terms of specifications, this is only around 30 centimeters. The materials are an ABS fabric and PVC, and there's tons of articulation. So fellas, are y'all gonna pay $400 Australian for this? Man, that is so damn pricey. But now having a look at Giuliana over here guys, I'm really loving this one too, and having a look at the details here, again, pretty much identical to cult. But moving on over here, you guys could see different kinds of articulation. I'm really loving that. Could you imagine having both of these figurines, one sort of pointing the gun, you know, at Colt and Juliana in a pose there? I reckon that would be a really cool setup in case you guys are into action figures like myself. But having a look here again, guys, the textures of this face, those earrings, the hair done really exceptionally well. I'm loving the fact that this part of her hair, yeah, the orange bit, looks like it's made out of a fabric. And from my understanding, I think these figurines are definitely made out of a fabric material. But I'm really, really loving it, man. Having a look at the other side over here, you guys can see that same kind of detail. So these are very crisp and high quality figurines. I'm loving the jacket though. Y'all could see the long ass knife with this cool design. Bomb crew over there looking pretty damn cool. And as you guys can see over here again, lots of different hands, a gun of course, and weapons. So again, fellas, $400 Australian for that. I'll leave a description there so you guys could see all what's included. And of course, the specifications on this one's a bit smaller at 28 centimeters, made out of a PVC and fabric as well. So we will definitely be guaranteed that awesome fabric on the figurine. But that over there, fellas, is really awesome Deathloop. I thought I'll leave the best for last for all of those Halo fellas over there. And you can see, we got ourselves the Art of Halo Infinite Deluxe Edition over here. And this looks so damn sweet. Coming through on the 14th of December, 2021 for $128 Australian. And damn, man, these prices are just hectic. But I'm loving what we get here, guys. We could see a really cool cover there with the art, of course, and some really awesome big-ass lithographs. I'm really feeling this. So this over here would include the lore of Halo itself. But now let's have a bit of a read over here. So the legendary super soldier returns in Halo Infinite. So 343 Industries and Microsoft are building the biggest and most visually spectacular Halo yet. So Halo Infinite debuts on the Xbox family of consoles, including Xbox Series X, Microsoft's latest and most powerful game console. So to take full advantage of this prestigious and awesome graphical prowess, 343 Industries built an in-new next-generation game engine, giving their world-class artists the tools and technology to release the World War and the One of Halo universe in unprecedented style and fidelity. So 343 Industries have given Dark Horse access to the artists and the art of Halo Infinite, two vibrant, awesome, vivid colors, and really showing the vivid life. It's all here in an unparalleled detail. The heroes you've grown to love, the Master Chief, the brave soldiers of UNCS, and well as the weapons, vehicles, villains, and vistas, and of course the anonymous and magnificent environments of Halo itself. So take home a piece of Master Chief's awesome book, and you'll be able to enjoy this beautifully crafted Art of Halo Infinite Deluxe Edition. So honestly, guys, that description over there will basically give you a glimpse of what we'll be grabbing in this awesome definitive and deluxe edition itself. I am really loving it, man. And if you guys are massive Halo fans, this over here is a no-brainer. Go ahead and pick this up. This is 200 pages and it's an hardback art book itself, so you'll be able to really enjoy the nostalgia of Halo itself. But let me know in the comments below, what are you guys looking forward to the most? Are you looking forward to the Deathloop figurines, Borderlands 3 Ultimate Edition, or the Art of Halo Infinite Deluxe Edition? Let the Loot Gamer know at the comments below. I am the Loot Gamer. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Deuces.